Yes, sir.
Yeah, I'm a thrill seeker. I'm a kiteboarder. God bless you. All right, so we know where the main view is.
It was too shallow. We got the deep end. Huh? Yeah, I am. Here's an actual measurement. We are at 33 inches. Let me go this way, it gets deeper. About roughly inches, 31.78 inches. Yeah, it's easier to surf for getting around here. Walking sucks. No wonder people get tired. Now I understand, I'm so used to surf for the easy way. I'm gonna make some more measurements real quick.
Hey guys!
I'm fine. I'm fine. Oh. I'm still doing more measurements. I'm still doing more measurements. There's my car. The grass is sludge. Thirty-three inches. This is me. Yeah, I got animals and stuff. I got the second floor, if anything. I got three dogs. six cats.
It'll get worse. It's supposed to get a lot worse today.
Oh, I know. If I gotta take ground, I'll go upstairs. I got gas.
So we're cooking and then a lot of camp. Be careful.
And what? Oh, yeah. I don't work.
I don't think we'll be able to make it back out.
I'm a thrill seeker. I'm a kiteboarder. There you go. This is jungle reality, but this sucks.
Yeah.
I don't like this reality. The surface is supposed to be out in the damn bay. All right.
Right here, it's 28 inches. I'm doing measurements. 28 inches right there. 33 over there. 33 inches deep.
Oh yeah, the currents, I feel it. I jump right on top of here. I feel it, yeah. It's like at the bay, the Galveston Bay. I'm a kiteboarder. So this is easier than the channel. I've nearly died out there. So yeah, this sucks though for this reality. I like flying out there and risking my life that way, but not this way. This sucks. God bless y'all and you be safe. I'm just playing. Literally. Alright.
So the deepest is where we are.